The purpose of assessment is to improve student learning. How can we find out where students are in their understanding and to meet them where they're at? Evidence of learning can be collected in multiple ways, including through observation of learners, conversations with learners, and examples of student work. A concept map is one way to capture student knowledge and wonderings about a topic. Students can create a map at the beginning of a unit and expand on that original as they learn and explore. KD students use journaling to document their science investigations. Pedagogical documentation captures student thinking and makes it visible. Katie observes her students and documents their daily explorations with notes and photographs. Later in the day, she will ask the student to help her interpret what she recorded.
What was happening here, Lisa?
I was looking at the worms and picking them up.
What did you think about them?
They're cool, and I like how they go around and help us by making soil.
Katie's students have provided some interpretations of their investigations. At first, Katie wanted to record almost everything, which was impossible. Establishing a guiding question has helped Katie to be more selective in her documentation. Currently, she's trying to help her students reflect on their learning.
So tell me a little bit more, Abby.
We're gonna make the castle, and then we're gonna be...
Katie considers her audience when deciding how to display her documentation. Annotated photos of student work are placed at student height. Samples of student work are assembled in binders, which can be taken home and shared with students' families. Katie has allocated 2 minutes each day for documentation. Later, she will review her documentation with students or other educators, and together they add notes and captions. Katie uses the ICE model to classify qualitative observations and to meet students where they're at. ICE can also be used to classify qualitative observations into a rubric. Idea verbs are easily found in the Ontario Science and Technology curriculum.
Okay, feel it? I want you to feel it. What does it feel like?
Sharp.
It feels a little sharp. What else?
As student learning deepens, they begin to see relationships between concepts.
A little bit of the paper towel on top and see if it can get out from there.
Oh, look at that! Do you see it?
Yeah!
Extensions get students thinking beyond, applying concepts to their worldview. Sample educator prompts include predicting outcomes or proposing solutions to problems.
What do you think would happen if I put blue coloring in here?
It would turn blue.
Why do you think the celery stuff would turn
blue?
A large portion of the Ontario Elementary Progress Report Card is devoted to non-cognitive abilities, which educators nurture by integrating play and inquiry into their classroom. Research shows that persistence and perseverance are predictors of future success. What does innovation look like at the primary level?
Like a street.
A street sign.
more about assessment, a good starting point is the Ministry of Education document, Growing Success. This document describes how observations, conversations, and student products all provide evidence of learning. In the next video in this series, learn about how to incorporate the curriculum into a playful classroom, how to nurture student curiosity, and some tips for collaborating with families.